Dr. Doris Peek, and I'm the Chief Information Officer for a very large healthcare system here in South Florida.
And I'm Ronaldo Montmann, Vice President of IT, Information Technology, for also a major hospital system.
I have the pleasure of working with the students here at University of Miami in the master's program for health informatics, and I absolutely love that.
Same here. I love teaching at University of Miami online program, master's in health informatics. Online learning has become a preferred way over traditional classroom setup. We all live in a connected world, you know, through our emails, the smartphones, laptops and tablets. So we can remain connected and plugged in with the professors and with the students and go about our days. So it's a wonderful experience.
And as a professor, you know, because I love what I do, I'm always checking to make sure that, you know, every day, sometimes three times a day, to make sure if someone posts something and they're not on track, that I can quickly get them back on track. It's a very hot field right now. It's kind of the magic ingredient in the recipe for how transformation occurs through technology in healthcare. So what an informaticist does, they take the technology, they blend it into how a person works, whether it's a physician, a pharmacist, or a nurse, and then they work with IT to make sure that the workflow and the technology blend. You have to understand the workflow, you have to have a little bit of technology background, but you have to be a real change agent. That's what it's about.
My program is designed for every prospective student to join and get exposed to healthcare.
So you can be a subject matter expert. You can be a sponsor of a program. You can go into leadership. You can be a project manager. You can work for a vendor. Because it's all about change. It's whatever you want it to be for you. The world is yours.